The MSI G75 Raider 10 SGS 287 is a force to be reckoned with in the realm of gaming laptops. Boasting a 17.3-inch FHD display with a staggering 300Hz refresh rate and 3 milliseconds response time, every frame is delivered with unparalleled smoothness and clarity, ensuring you stay ahead in the heat of battle. Powered by an Intel Core i7-10875H processor clocked at 2.3 GHz, which can turbo boost up to 5.1 GHz, paired with an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2080 Super GPU with 8GB of GDDR6 VRAM, this laptop is geared towards delivering top-tier gaming performance. Equipped with 32GB of DDR4 3200MHz RAM, expandable up to 64GB, multitasking is a breeze, allowing you to seamlessly switch between tasks without any slowdowns. The inclusion of a 1TB NVMe SSD ensures rapid storage access, significantly reducing load times in games and applications. Connectivity options abound with killer Wi-Fi 6AX1650 ensuring fast and stable wireless connections, complemented by killer LAN E3100 for lag-free online gaming sessions. The SteelSeries PerKey RGB keyboard with anti-ghost key technology offers customizable lighting options, enhancing both aesthetics and functionality. Audio is another area where the G75 Raider excels, featuring giant speakers and a subwoofer delivering immersive soundscapes that elevate your gaming experience to new heights. The 720p HD webcam ensures clear communication during online gaming sessions or video conferences. In terms of design, the laptop exudes a sleek and professional aura with its black chassis, making it suitable for both gaming and professional environments. The inclusion of a mini DisplayPort further enhances its versatility, allowing you to connect to external displays for an expansive gaming setup. Overall, the MSI G75 Raider 10 SGS 287 is a powerhouse gaming laptop that leaves no stone unturned in delivering exceptional performance, immersive audio, and versatile connectivity options, making it a compelling choice for gamers seeking the best in class. Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.